late. There's something I need to attend to.
Hello, sir.
Valor. In the flesh. My mind. Looks like hell finally has frozen.
I should hope not. I know how.
Okay.
Whatever.
Changing.
got you now, Puppet.
Shift is not done.
Bloody chef here, not you.
Wait.
What
the hell, man? That can cause brain?
Thank you.
wrong with her?
Everything's fine.
No, everything is not fine. They are treating me like dirt out there.
Part of the job, Kitty. Okay?
We're being treated like crap by pompous assholes.
Easy now. It's gonna be okay. Just... You know what? Just imagine that they're all in here. It works, I promise.
I can't go out there.
Like you're coming through here. Listen, you're a waiter.
Philip, get me a list of all Class A employees, past and present, and get a hold of the bank. There's been a breach of security. Sinclair.
That's impossible.
And yet, here we are, Philip.
So what's the play? Sinclair's not the kind you just dump in a
landfill. I'll have to throw some money at her then. Supposed to do best.
She's been trying to discredit you for years. What makes you think she'd be after money?
Through my life experience.
Thank you.
I'm going to ask you something, Kurt. But I want you to answer me honestly. Completely honestly.
Yes, sir, of course.
Do you believe Dahlia plans to double-cross me? She's furious that I gave the assassins access to her secrets.
Well, if I were in her position, I think that's respectfully, I think that's what... That's the thing, sir. If I may, she knows something. Dahlia came up with this whole scheme. From what I can tell, she recruits the bulls, trains them to operate. She entertains my clients, sir. Your respect, I need you just the... Well, just the money man, sir. Money looks the same, no matter where it comes from.
I appreciate your honesty, Kurt. Truly. After tonight, I want you to transfer over to Dahlia. I'd like you to keep your eyes on the ears. Can you do that for me?
Yes, sir, of course.
You're a good man. Like you know what you're doing. Make me a bare knuckle boxer.
Coming right up, Mr. Novikov.
Finally. Professional. Glad I hired one.
That's right. Move on, leader.
Thank you.
What's a decent tip, man? 10, 15%? 12?
Well, let's face it, we're not getting any younger. See his crow's feet?
Oh, stop. You look fine.
Yeah, well, fine doesn't cut it. Not in this business. Goodbye, runway. Hello, Christmas catalogs.
Oh, they tip well here.
Yeah.